Hi there, YouTube. I'm Craig here again with Bill and Antonio, and we are the Social Vultures with yet another episode of Celebrity Punch-Up. Antonio, take it away.
All right, ding, ding, ding. Celebrity Punch-Ups, Bill and Craig, get it on.
I'm Craig.
I will open the egg.
We're going to play Celebrity Punch-Ups. We will not be getting it on.
Craig.
All right.
William. They call you William?
You can call him William.
I just did.
Which is probably his actual name.
Is it your name?
It is.
There you go.
Who we got tonight, boys?
I've got Katie Holmes.
You got
them. It's an easy fight.
Who is it?
Carla Gugino. Carla Gugino's gonna
out. I'm afraid that I'm not entirely familiar with who Carla
is. Silk Spectre from Watchmen.
That's the mother. The Silk Spectre's mother. The first Silk Spectre.
Yeah.
Yes.
She was in San Andreas.
Yes.
Rock.
Yeah, she was awesome in that. I'm glad that I know her name now. Thank you for telling me that.
I love Carla. She's great.
I remember seeing her probably, I guess it was in the Nick Cage film.
Oh, crap.
Yes, in the Casino. Oh, Snake Eyes. Snake Eyes,
yeah.
Which I love.
Love Snake Eyes. Good movie.
And yeah, sorry, Katie Holmes. I'm sorry, Katie. You're just not winning that fight.
No.
Two rounds?
If Carla deems it okay. If she lets her coast for a round to make her feel good about herself, that's what would happen.
I like Katie Holmes.
Katie Holmes is all right. I think she's all right.
She was the best Rachel.
In the ring with Carla Gugino? Come on.
She was the best Rachel. Never should have changed her.
Carla, what?
She was the best Rachel in those Batman movies.
Oh, I was like, she was never on Friends.
No. In Batman. Then they had a hack in the second one for the Rachel.
Yeah.
No, Maggie Gyllenhaal was great.
I like
she
her.
Was better.
Me and Craig didn't like her.
Against Carla Gugino, it's no contest.
Two rounds, Greg?
Sure, yeah, I'll go.
But
yeah.
Knockout?
Carla Gugino could probably go like 9 rounds with Sean Penn.
That's because Bill.
That would be the next episode.
Knockout round 2.
Bill's got a crush on her. He wants to see her last longer.
Knockout round 2, and the only reason it went to round 2 is because Carla let her coast in round 1.
Ah, she wanted to put her away too fast. Yeah. Okay, Carla, knock her out.
I want to say one thing. They are both very beautiful women, and don't fight. They don't have to fight.
Just body shots.
They can, I don't know. They
body shots.
No, they can have some sort of contact.
So have headgear on.
We're violent.
Okay,
women
have headgear on, so they can't damage their face.
Yeah,
I say just let them fight like.
Especially when it comes to violence.
So, folks, if you have any more fights you want to see Carla in, let us know. Bill will be happy to set the fight up. Send them your questions to us at socialvultures@gmail.com, on Facebook, and on Twitter. And so, for Carla, and Katie, and Nicolas Cage, Snake Eyes, you didn't know who we were.
Okay.
We're at a Social Vultures. We'll see you next time.